behind 3215 today, and I'm noticing that we've got some graffiti that has been applied to the wall, and we're going to need to get that repainted. Probably going to be best to paint that entire wall rather than just the one section and then record what type of paint that is. It's probably going to be the best thing to do there. Got some trash back here as well, looks like.